Abby.
My name is Stephanie.
My name is Tessa Chung Lei.
My name is Leanne Nguyen.
My name is Ludwig Chavranis.
I'm Upsir.
I'm Aaron Newitt.
Well, most of the classes in Oclef are unique to Oclef. This is the crazy thing about it.
I would have to say the class that is unique is the performance seminar. The performance seminar, I love that because it gives the students a chance to perform, simulates a performance, but also they get to have a chat with their peers and the instructor all at the same time. That would be the number one class.
I would say performance seminars, actually, because performance seminars are a thing you don't normally see musical education until, like, you're in university at like Juilliard or NYU or something. But at Oclef, like, you have to perform every month, right? Regardless of what level you're at. If you just started piano, or if you're like me, you've played piano for like almost 10 years, right? You still have to perform regularly to build that confidence, right? Which normally you don't see in students until they're much older. So I think that's a really valuable thing.
There's a lot that Oclef offers, but my personal favorite is probably musicality. It's basically just theory application. And, you know, it's really important for piano students or any music students to learn theory, but a lot of teachers just like teach it. But I feel like musicality, we have a lot of different ways where we can make sure that the student really understands it. Like, we have them play passages with it. We have different like techniques that we focus on every week. So I thought that was something really cool.
I love the musicality in the Kaizen class. Musicality being they're taking different subjects or different topics and breaking them down into smaller parts so that they can apply it to their own pieces. And then Kaizen, which is something I've never really seen before. It's the supervised practice.
At Oclef, we provide Kaizen class, which is a practice section. So the students can join the meeting and they can like practice with instructors so we can make sure they practice on the right direction and we're on the same track.
Kaizen is also really important because like the whole idea, I guess, when Julian pitched to me a couple of years ago was it's like musical gym, right? Like, you come in every so often just like work out or train your skills, right? Because it's not very efficient, speaking from personal experience, to just like binge practice almost, like sit at a piano for 4 hours straight. It doesn't work. It fries my brain, right? But the Kaizen format, right? Just like coming in regularly for the reps almost, right? Coming in, you know, 4 or 5 times a week, just playing half an hour to 40 minutes a week. It's a lot more gradual and seems counterintuitive, but actually makes a lot of sense. And now that I've gotten better and better piano, I have to practice less and less because of how effective the Kaizen system is. So
a class that is unique to Oclef would definitely be Kaizen. It's something that you can do every day, multiple times a day, and it's definitely helped at least me see like a lot of improvement over the span of like a year.
I think a class that is unique is definitely pop. Pop is one of my favorite classes to teach and to be a student in. It's different because, you know, it's teamwork. This is like one of the classes where you have, you know, your friends helping you, and instead of like learning your pieces and practicing them over and over again, you learn a new piece and you split it with someone else. And I think it's fun to be able to like help out your friend and like have your friend help you put together this piece and then to perform it. And we also do like a little competition, and I think that kind of motivates all the kids to like win it. So I think that's a lot of fun too.
A lot of classes at Oclef that are pretty unique, you wouldn't really see anywhere else. The first thing that comes to my mind though is the pop class. This is a class where a whole bunch of students from different stages and different experience levels, they all come together and work in teams to play, to learn in 30 minutes this one page arrangement of a pop song of their choice. And sometimes we make a little competition out of it, sometimes they don't, but it's really amazing to see so many different levels of piano experience working together to play one thing, and they all help each other, and it's very individual. Like they oftentimes do not need our help. They just figure it out all on their own, and they come back with this great rendition of the pop song. It's really special.